Ropes Organization Walcott Foundation Indian Trust Special Coaching to 8th, 9th and 10th Classes Digital Virtual Learning Bangaru Palim Palmani Rugangava Rampedda Apanjani by Reddy Pulli Mandal.
Chairman Dhansekaran. Director Drive Sri Lata.
Hi everyone, this is Sukumar from Ropes Organization. So today in 9th class, Areas and Volumes Chapter, the chapter number 11, we observe this one. So this is the SA2 syllabus. If you observe this one, this each and every problem is important for us. See, here in the main questions in the 11.1, see 7th question, a joker's cap is in the shape or in the form of a right circular cone of base radius 7 centimeters and height 24 centimeters. Find the area of the sheet required to make 10 such caps. That is the question. So, first, what is the sheet required to make the joker, one joker cap? First, we have to find that one joker cap sheet required. After that, how many centimeters of the sheet is required to make the 10 such caps, we can see. Okay. First of all, we'll see this. So, this is the joker's cap. Shape of the joker cap. The radius 7 centimeters, height 24 centimeters. Okay, from this we should find the slant height, because we have to find the curved surface area of the cone. See, here slant height L. L is equal to root of R square plus H square. L is equal to root of R square means 7 square, H square means 24 square. That we can write. Here 7 square value 49 plus 24 square value 576. So if I add this one, we will get 625. So L is equal to square root of 625 is 25. Then L is equal to 25 centimeters. So here given, first we should write, first one, 7th question, given radius of joker's cap is equal to 7 centimeters in bracket R, height of joker's cap H is equal to 24 centimeters. Now, CSA of joker's cap is equal to pi R L. Pi means 22/7, R means 7 centimeters, into L means 25 centimeters. 7 cancel, 22 into 25 centimeters square. That is equal to 25 2s are 50 plus 550 centimeters squares. This is the sheet required to make one cap. See, sheet required to make 10 such caps is equal to 10 into 550 centimeter squares. That is equal to 5500 centimeter square sheet is required to make 10 caps. Okay, so like this we have to find the sheet, how much is required. Okay, this is an important question for even 10th class also, for 2 marks purpose. Okay, so if you understand this one, please like and share this video. Thank you everyone.